Here are some funk patterns. And another one. And see that the first real big chop is actually on a higher string, like the snare drum on a drum kit. Here's another pattern. And here's finally the one I use in my violin concerto.